Hello viewers, who said vegan risotto isn't yummy?
So you're going to stir fry the mushrooms with olive oil, garlic, fresh oregano, and just let it sizzle. Then you add a splash of red
wine.
Now
you add your risotto.
Now you just toss the rice. I just added the vegetable broth.
So I cooked the rice to this consistency for about 16 minutes, and then I made this vegan white sauce earlier. It's a cheese sauce, it has vegan cheese in it, and it's also gluten-free. It was made with gluten-free plain flour, and I'm adding it to the risotto.
And this is now ready to be served.
I hope you make this for yourself. It's absolutely delicious.